damage. Enforcement officer down. Enforcer target down. Nice shot. Reload, repeat.
The locals see you in action, the more their confidence grows. So put on a show, Agent.
That's right, Agent. Flip the switch.
They're rallying to the cause.
Felt that one.
All right. Operation Payback is in full swing.
This is about control. Control! And we are losing it.
The agency threat is only part of the problem, sir. The locals rising up. That is a powder keg set to go. Only question is, who lights the fuse? And who gets blown to kingdom fucking come?
If I get my wish, every one of those oppressive assholes will get blown to smithereens.
Only one way to make it happen. Keep hitting those enforcer targets.
I'm not much of a driver, but if I could auto-scan cars into my inventory and access them at capture pads around the city, I'd be all about fun on four wheels.
Key to taking out a vehicle lockup? Destroying their vehicles. Drop any defenses and leave their rides a smoking wreck.
There's the exchange precinct, staging ground for localized oppression. Not if we take out the officers in charge. Watch out! Station turrets are spinning up!
They're taking damage!
Warning, if harmful actions persist, I will be forced to activate increasingly unpleasant countermeasures.
Thunderbolt sniper spotted.
Warning, this station's defenses have been set to maximum aggression. Experiencing aggression from external factors. My calculations did not include these variables. It is quite